What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today is a happy day. We won. We finally did it. This video will be the first ever Wi-Fi and simultaneously Draft League Wi-Fi battle on this channel. I've been at war with my equipment for the last weeks, days, months, ever since the release of Scarlet Violet. I've been wanting to make this thing work. So I'm really, really happy to be able to tell you guys that now is the time. Today we will have our Wi-Fi battle in the Draft League TAO, which is very close to my heart because I have a lot of homies there, and obviously it's my very first Draft League, if you didn't know. Now, today we are playing versus Zen Jester, which is a person I've never heard of before this Draft League, and it's week two, because obviously I couldn't record the first week because my equipment and my stuff wasn't ready, but we're here now. Everything is ready to go, and once the battle starts, we have a glorious 60 full minutes of timer we can play with, and I just am ready to battle. I have to focus in this battle, and whatever happens, happens. I barely have time to calc anything, and I can't regret my moves, which is very unusual for me, since I play so much Showdown. But it feels like a finals. I'm so nervous for this battle. I cannot, like, if you guys ever want to play and try out Wi-Fi battles, please do. It's a blast, ton of fun to play. Graphics looks amazing once you get your equipment working. So I'm really excited to get into it. Talk a little bit about my team before we hop into this battle. I brought six members, you know, six members on a team. We have normal Terra Dragonite, you know, which I got for 16 points, with heavy duty boots, obviously, and this is just sub Dragon Dance, two moves, Extreme Speed and Earthquake. And then we have a Blunder Policy Urshifu Single Strike, which is very much like Blunder Policy Dynamic Punch. It has Zen Headbutt for Claude Sire and for Iron Valiant, but then it's like Wicked Blow, and it's like close combat as to where I don't have to click the Dynamic Punch. Hopefully we miss once we gain enough speed to outspeed Iron Valiant with Protosynthesis or Scarf, you know? And then we have just a standard Belly Drum Azumarill with Ice Punch, Player Elf, Belly Drum, Aqua Jet. You'll see everything when you get into the battle. I just want to explain it real quick. We have a super specially defensive Slowking with Leftovers and just Eerie Spell to try and PP stall the recovery on the Clodsire. And then we have a AV Tornadus Therian with the new Bleak Windstorm move, 80% accuracy. My god, please hit. Which lower speed on hit, and we got U-turn, we got Dark Pulse, we got Focus Blast, we got all that stuff, and then our game plan, obviously, Cryogonal with the spin, just like in the first week, which obviously didn't get to see, but we got 8 clean, fresh turns of Aurora Veil, which I really want to get up. It has Light Clay, and with Chilly Reception from Slowking, which sets up the snow, and I can pivot in Cryogonal. Hopefully we're able to get off those screens. The removal on my opponent's side wasn't that crazy as far as I can see. Maybe they have like Brick Break Iron Valiant or something like that. But we have to try and keep Cryogonal alive for those freeze dries. Hits his team incredibly hard. We have to keep watch for that Hisuian Zoroark. He might bring that. And obviously the Terra Arcanine Hisui is going to be extremely difficult to deal with alongside the Iron Valiant. So we're facing the Hisui Hooligans. They have a lot of Hisuian Mons, and I'm excited to see what they're going to bring. So without any further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more Wi-Fi on this channel. I'm really happy I'm able to bring it to you guys. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the battle, so peace. Alright, so we should be loaded up here in a moment. Give me just a second here, and we shall connect with our opponent. The nerves, man, the nerves, bro. I have my team here that I just talked about. Once you register a battle team, yep. Your battle team has been registered. And we click battle, searching for opposing trainer. I think, what kind of music do we want here? I don't really have that much music because I just started a new file on this to be able to do this. So let's hopefully see if we can connect with our opposing trainer. There we go, and the battle is underway. I can't, oh, I'm so excited. Holy moly. Okay, 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 okay. Write down the six mons. That's Arcanine Hisui, Arc H. That's Braviary, Brave H. That's Electrode. Fuck, he brought the Claude. Elec H. Claude. No Iron Valiant? Really? Glim? And then, obviously, Zoro H. So, as for the lead, I don't know if Arcanine can fucking... Can Arcanine fucking kill me here? I don't know if Arcanine can just, like... I don't think it can kill me. But that would be... Zoro can definitely kill me. I have Dark Pulse. Not the best late either. But I'm super specially defensive, though. I am, and we can chill reception. I'm gonna lead my Slowking, and I'm gonna put the rest of the boys in the back. I'm gonna lead my Slowking, man. I don't think he has anything that can one-shot it, honestly. I really don't think so. And I have to note down items as well. I don't think so. Okay, here we go. GG's then, Jester, no matter what happens. Let's get in this battle, dude. Let's get it, 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 let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, I'm so excited! Alright. So we're leading Slowking here. I Electrode the Paldea champion. So there it is. The Electrode start. Obviously, Sludge Bomb is kind of in the play here. Doesn't have a Steel type, so I feel like Sludge Bomb is kind of free. But in the same time, Chiller Reception is also kind of free in case he swaps out, right? Yeah, you don't do anything to me, but... It's kind of crazy to... This might be Zoroark as well. I have to keep that in mind. So if this is Zoroark, it's much more likely to be Zoroark, really. Eerie Spell does a shit ton, dude. But I have regen. I think Chilly Reception is the play. I think it's a Zoroark. It's not a Zoroark, but it takes the Volt Switch. And I get the momentum here because I get the Chilly Reception on the slow. That's really great for me, actually. And it does reveal that I'm especially defensive if he has the time to takes the time to calc it. But that's fine. We get up the snow here. Kind-hearted. Now, this might be Zoroark as well. I don't see why it would go Clawed on me. We easily go Cryogonal here. If it's actually Clawed, we can set up the Aurora Veil. We can Freeze Dry. We can Rapid Spin away things. If it's Zoroark, we're also quite specially defensive just naturally. So I don't mind this start at all. I don't mind the start whatsoever. This is a beautiful start for me. Obviously, I want to check the calc here just before I do anything. Just like a Clodsar, just like a general Clodsar. Freeze Dry doesn't do anything almost. So I think Aurora Veil, since it's very stupid to spin before he has anything up. I might get Toxic as well, which could suck, but I think Aurora Veil is amazing here. Use Yawn, but I don't mind this. I want to switch out after this anyway, eh? So obviously now I can go into something that threatens this. Obviously Azumarill is weak to poison. It could be a little bit sketchy. Bleak Wind Storm shouldn't do that much either, I feel like. I can start Zen headbutting this, I guess. Or I can start Wicked Blowing it too. We can try and fish for like a dynamic punch at this point. I think I'm going Urshifu here. I have the Aurora Veil up. I need to click the Aurora Veil. Remember the Aurora Veil. Aurora Veil, 8 turns. A Veil, 8. Okay. Withdrew. That's also fine by me. Opportunist. That's the Glim. Okay. That's the Glim. That's fine. So it might also be the Zoroark. So if it's a Glamora, it might be a lot of things here. I would like to get some damage on this before I go for anything. I feel like Wicked Blow is kind of super free, but I can Dynamic Punch it too. So I'm going to go for a Wicked Blow. I feel like he doesn't really have any good things versus Wicked Blow. Switches out. Almost doesn't have anything for Wicked Blow, I feel like. Goes back into Clawed. This is 100% Clawed. You don't go Zoroark here. Wicked Blow does over half. Rocky Helmet, there we go. So at this point in the match, I kind of feel free to just Wicked Blow again, but I need the speed. I need the speed. I'm gonna throw off a Dynamic Punch because it wasn't super effective. This would have killed the Zoroark. So I'm gonna go for a Dynamic Punch here. Hopefully I actually miss this. I missed! Perfect! Blunder Policy! Yes! Yes! Don't toxic me! Just set up Stealth Rock or something. Recover! Woo! But if we Wicked Blow and Zen Headbutt should do about the same. So to spare PP, I can kind of just Zen Headbutt this and try to flinch it too. Please flinch. Rocky Helmet. Flinch. Counter! No! Okay, counter was a good play. Counter is a good play. Counter is a very good play. But I don't know if it's Water Absorb either. That's a good play though. But Veil is up, dude. Oh, counter is gonna actually... I can just go in here and Ice Punch regularly though. Yeah, I can. I just go here and I make him think it's Belly Drum. I actually need to check how many turns of... Where do I check battle summary, dude? Check status. 3 turns left of Aurora Veil. On this, I just Ice Punch, bro. I'm faster, we just Ice Punch. No questions asked. Yeah. Because it's clicking like something, recover or something. So hurt by Rocky Helmet. Claude is down. Claude is down. RH. Yeah, it was Rocky Helmet. Claude is down. That's beautiful for me. He can go Electrode. He can go Zoroark. He can do a lot of stuff here. But as long as I got that Claude out the way, that sets up for an Azumarill later, and I can still get Aurora Veil back up as well. Glimmora doesn't have the T-Spikes out. I think, although we did lose Urshifu... Urshifu... dies to counter. That's unfortunate. I wish I got that flinch, man. This is Glimmora. Or it might be Zoroark, too. This depends, man. So Glimmora with like Sludge Bomb, it kind of sent... It doesn't send me? I have Aurora Veil up! It doesn't... It's faster though. But the Citrus might poison me if it's the Zoroark. It might be Zoroark. I'ma go for it, man. Like, fuck it. I'ma go for it. Fuck it, I have Aurora Veil up. Reflect! Okay, so that's Reflect. That halves the... that basically gives me... So that's obviously not Zoroark then. It says... Yeah, it says here Aqua Jet kind of just sends everything now. Still. So it was definitely faster than me. So I think we go for an Aqua Jet. It might have something still. But I think we're not faster, so we can't really afford to do anything else. Might be Sash. Might be Light Clay too. So Reflect 5. It's a good play. And that brings it to Sash. Toxic Debris comes out. Mortal Spin, that's fine. That poisons me. But this gives me a lot of turns to work with. We just spam Aqua Jet till we die now, basically. Aurora Veil is gone. So let's take that off. Aurora Veil is now gone. So now we just Aqua Jet again. We can go Slowking after this too. So Glimmora dies to Aqua Jet. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Sets up another layer, so now Toxic Spikes are out. But I got a Levitator. Like, I have no mons that can get Toxic, so it doesn't matter to me. I don't need to go Cryogonal to spin this away. I literally don't. He has to go Electrode here, and I just Aqua Jet. What? Why do you not go Electrode? Oh, because Extreme Speed has higher Prio. Is that how you think? So it's going to Terra Normal Extreme Speed? Is that it? Yeah, it's Terra Normal Extreme Speed. Okay. This normal... That's fine. That's fine, man. That's fine. That's fine. Because guess who still has multi-scale, dude? Still got multi-scale on my shit. Yeah, that's the Extreme Speed. That's going to kill. So Azu's dead. Yeah, that's fine. So the question here now is Arcanine. I want Hisui. It's probably not Bandit. And then we have the Slowking. Normal. Like, give me like double edge. I hate how double-edged is spelled on the cal. Yeah, double-edged does nothing. I can just yawn here, though. I could do that. I can also chili reception again. Because I am faster than you. I can focus blast. I don't think it's time for Dragonite yet. So I'm gonna go here. Absorb the T-Spikes. It doesn't matter. I don't have any more. So it's more so about I can tank a hit and I can yawn. Or I can chill reception, get another one up. Chill reception obviously might be better, actually. But Freeze Dry doesn't do anything either. I'ma yawn him, dude. I'ma yawn. Head smash. That actually just kills. That kills straight up? There's not... Is he Life Orb? Is Life Orb, no? Or something? How much does Dragonite do to him, though? Plus one doesn't do anything. What about Tornado Therian? I have to I think I have to go for like a Bleak Wind Storm or Focus Blast or something. I'ma go. But Hedge Smash one-shots me though, dude. I have to hit a Focus Blast, I think. I have to hit a Focus Blast. Or else it's kind of GG. I have to hit a Focus Blast. That's unfortunate. That's mighty unfortunate. I thought I could weasel my way. Yeah, that's definitely Life Orb, dude. Then maybe. Yeah, no, I still have to hit a. That's still out of range from Bleak Wind. Alright, let's pray. Focus blast. Focus blast, focus blast, focus blast, focus blast. Blast, 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 blast. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. He can miss head smash, too. I'm just saying. That would have been so good if he missed that on the yawn, too, dude. Oh, my days. Please. It's obviously not Zoroark. Dude, please, man. It's no Iron Valiant, either. I just need this to hit. Because extreme speed doesn't kill. There's no way extreme speed kills me from full, dude. It does like a shit ton, don't get me wrong, but there's no way it kills. There's just simply no way. Withdraws, okay. But I'm AV here, so. That's Zoroark. That's 100% Zoroark, no? And we would have missed it either way. Perfect. And we would have just missed it either way. So I'm actually gonna go for a U-turn here. Cause he's gonna Volt Switch. Or I'm not very effective. That is Zoroark. Okay, good. That's good. Okay, Zoroark is out right now. Disguised as Electrode. So I obviously just go here. He nasty plots, I'm fucked. But he knockoff, okay. That's fine, dude. It's Life Orb. So it's LO. You're LO. That should make me faster. I don't need Cryogonal anymore. I'ma just go for a freeze dry. And freeze too. Flamethrower, that's fine. Does have Will-O-Wisp. See, I lost the HP, that's fine. Reflect wore off, finally. So that's Light Clay then. Light Clay on whoever set the Reflect up, which was the Glim. LC. Okay. I don't feel like I can go here and break my multiscale like that, so I'ma just go here, dude. I'm faster. I can Dark Pulse pretty much for free. I don't have to risk anything. Because Dark U-turn does not kill this, right? Zoro. U-turn does 13 to 15. Is that 13 to 15? That does not look like 13 to 15 to me. I'm a Dark Pulse. I don't trust that, dude. Withdraws, by the way. Okay, where do you go? Not Zoroark, whatever's coming in. The distant past? Braviary, but this is super effective! Hello? Are you scarred? Oh, you almost died, bruh. Crit! So unless this is Scarf, I should be fine and I can U-turn here. That was a little bit of a throw, I think. Yeah. So you just give me this for free. You give me Brave for free. Brave is dead. Okay. Cryogonal is dead. So I now have to go into Dragonite. And Lord knows what you have for this. If it goes Zoroark. I wish I had Hazard here, man. I really did, but my team is very limited on the Hazard side if I don't bring Fortress. So that's the actual Electrode, is it? Might have Thunder Wave. So I will... Because the thing is, if this Dragonite, right, versus Electrode... There's no way it's Electro Hisui, by the way. There's no way it has to try and, like, do something, right? So I'm gonna set up a substitute here. Volt Switch. That's fine. I set up a substitute. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's so fine, actually, because you can't Will-O-Wisp me now with your Zoroark. And you don't see the sub until you go out into whatever you go out into. That's fine. That's really fine, actually. Leonidas, I don't remember what that was. There it is. But I'm subbing here, bro. Hisui. So it's not choice band, but I could do like a choice band and then life orb instead. Your normal. Don't have reflect up. I can Terra normal for a two shot on E-Speed, or I can get plus one here. That does a lot. Yeah, I'm a Dragon Dance here. I'm a Dragon Dance. Become faster than him. Flame Charge! Oh, but that shouldn't break. That doesn't break, baby! And you're taking Life Orb. Okay. I see where this is going. So now I'm at E-Speed. Because E-Speed should kill him now, and he has to break my sub. Yeah. You can E-Speed me too, or it doesn't matter. You might be faster. You can do whatever you want, as long as it's not fucking Rock Blast. But even then, I'm a normal type. Here we go, baby! And with this plus one speed, I'm still not faster than Electrode, am I? But Electrode should just drop to... Plus one E-Speed. Yeah, it does. Yeah. And it's just Zoro after that, which I'm faster than now because it's not Scarfed, 100%. You have to break the sub, baby. Yeah. You have to break the sub. You should die to this E-Speed. Yeah. That's right. And now you die. Please die. For the fucking love of everything in the universe, Dragonite! And him! That's Life Orb 2! Please! Plus one! Terra Normal E-Speed! Yes! Yes, baby! We're in this, bitch! Yes! Sorry about the language. I can bleep it after. I don't care! Zoroark's not faster than me. I EQ that. Electrode falls to E-Speed. And I have Tornadus in the back. Full HP Assault Vest for both of them. Yes! That's the Zoroark. And since we're faster, we can just go for a classy EQ. There's no... Trick, shenanigans, nothing. I'm faster, bye-bye. There it is. There it is. This should be a 2-0 victory for me. 2-0. Writing it down. Whoa! This video is so fire, dude. I love this. Now, if you for some reason live, I'm in trouble. But I don't think you live. I really don't. We don't EQ. It's obviously part grass. And I'm not faster. Please just kill this. It doesn't kill. Thunderbolt. Does that kill? Doesn't kill either. No para. E-Speed 2-0. Yeah! Yes! just GG's to Zen Jester, bro. That's all of them. I'm gonna type it up. GG's. I was so scared for my life when my Slowking was just clapped by the head smash, dude. I didn't see it was Life Orb. I was looking at something else, man. GG's to Zen Jester. Lovely human being. Glad to have them part of the TAO season. Thank you guys so much for watching this TAO Draft League battle. Your Oslo City Dragon Dancers are now up 2-0, baby! And we're plus 4. This is a good start to our season. We like this. We like this a lot. Obviously, bring you Stealth Rock next time. Yeah, so this has been your boy Soul Blaze, and as always, take care of yourselves, take care of your families, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.